Hello and welcome back to the channel. Now, we are here still in America for our penultimate game of this trip, and we are here in Dallas. And I sadly forgot to do my intro and my outro yesterday whilst at the AT&T Stadium in Dallas. So I'm going to take you back 24 hours when I went to watch the Dallas Cowboys host the Indianapolis Colts on Sunday Night Football at the AT&T Stadium. This one is a belter.
Thank you. pass intended.
Thank you.
quarter here, and the Cowboys still lead by 21 points to 19, but they are edging ever closer to the end zone, so we may well get an early touchdown at the start of the fourth quarter. So that concludes my time at the AT&T Stadium, where the Cowboys did win by 54 points to 19. A bit of a runaway performance from them. Overall, I've got to really highly recommend this stadium to go to. I mean, you pay about $120 for a ticket, so you're paying a lot of money, but for me, it's absolutely worth it. For me, it was one of the best I've been to. If you look at overall combining the atmosphere and the stadium itself aesthetically, both were very good, and it's definitely one of the best I've been to. I really recommend it because Dallas has a lot of things to do around the area as well. We went to an aquarium, we went to a great thing called Stockyards. There's a lot to do in Dallas as well if you want a long weekend to watch a game here. The stadium tour I went to the next day was very good as well. You can go on the field, catch a touchdown. It is overall a very good experience, and I would highly recommend to anyone, and I would give the stadium a 9 out of 10. But do like, comment and subscribe, because we have done some great vlogs out in America, been to some great stadiums, so do check out our previous videos for all of that. We've got one game left, it's in LA, as the Chargers host the Dolphins at SoFi Stadium. Sadly, due to the fact that the game has been moved time-wise, I will only be able to watch the first 2 to 3 quarters before getting my flight home. But do keep an eye out for that, that'll be out next week at some point. And yeah, I look forward to bringing you that. And that's the next time you'll see me. So take care, and we'll see you next time.